A few years ago, Ed Sheeran said that he could play any top song with just four chords on a guitar.
I could play you every song in the pop charts right now over four chords. Get me a guitar.
Something Passenger.
Cause you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow.
And how he's able to do that is really simple. He's using the 1, 4, 5, and 6 chords. And in the C major scale, that's C, F, G, and A minor. You can put these chords in any order that you like, and it's gonna sound pretty good. But you gotta be a little creative with it by adding inversions, sevenths, ninths. And in 2017, 75% of the songs that reached the top 5 used 4 chords or less. And 5 of those songs only use 1 chord. So with that said, creating music is more about the vibe that you make and how it makes you feel. Not a contest to see who can use the most chords and the newest sounds.